Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Keeping software up to date is imperative on any server environment. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to upgrade PHP on a Windows server. Before we get started, I want to mention I am working as an admin user on a Liquid Web core-managed Windows Server 2019 system. This tutorial assumes you have IIS Manager installed on your server. Once logged into your Windows Server, we need to get the IIS Manager opened. Hit the Start key to open the Start menu and type INETMGR. You should see IIS Manager show up in the selection. Hit the Enter key to open it. In the Management section, look for the Web Platform Installer icon. If it isn't present, click on the Get New Web Platform Components link in the right panel. This should open a browser, click Install Extension, open the file that is downloaded, and follow the prompts to install it. Close the IIS Manager and reopen it. Select your server, and under Management, you should now see Web Platform Installer. Double-click it to open the interface, and in the search bar, type in PHP and hit Enter. Select the version of PHP you want. In my case, I'll choose PHP 7.3. Hit the Add button, then Install. That's it! You now know how to upgrade your PHP installation on Windows. As a best practice, you can reboot the server to ensure that all necessary changes have taken place. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kv or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.